wrapped himself around her. And the girl was so angry that she grabbed the snake and started tying his body in knots. The snake yelled, "Stop!" But she kept tying till there were knots all up and down his body, and he couldn't slide on the ground anymore. And then she turned and ran as fast out of the cave as fast as she could. And she walked back home for 3 days and 2 nights. And finally, when she got home, her parents were surprised to see her. And they asked her why she came back. I stayed for a year as the snake's wife, so my brother would be cured. The snake, he didn't want me to go, but I ran away. Her parents pointed to the scales on her legs and said, "Well, what if he bothers you? What if he makes your brother sick again? Maybe you should go back." And the girl didn't want to go back. And she tried to shed her snake skin. And she begged, "Please let me come home. I'll be better now. They won't come looking for me. I know we still owe our debt on the land, but we are family. We must stay together." And her parents were silent. And the girl knew. She knew she couldn't go back home.
El cielo. Intenté hablarle en inglés. Permaneció muda y móvil. "Hi. How are you?" "Buenos días. ¿Hablas español?" "Cuida."
"Karina."
"Eres tarahumara."
"¿Tú, Chavochi?"
"Sí, Chavochi."
"Achikakune."
"No te entiendo ahorita."
"Shonigashirukena."
"Quisiera hablar tu lengua."
"Shonigabashiriakena."
"¿Cómo llegaste hasta esta ciudad?"
"Mitruyamene."
"Son más de 3,000